Today, we're going to make the bed bath. In making the bed bath, we're going to remove the transient microorganisms, body secretions and excretions, and dead skin cells to stimulate circulation to the skin, to produce a sense of well-being, to promote relaxation and comfort, to prevent or eliminate an unpleasant odor.